married man and I'm tired of my life. For lately I've married an ailing young wife. She does nothing all day, only sit down and sigh, saying I wish to the Lord that I only could die. Oh, doctor, how dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife comes up to drink your cod liver oil. Well, a friend of me own came to see me one day, and he told me my wife was just pining away. And he afterwards told me that she would get strong if I buy her a bottle from dear Dr. John. Oh, doctor, how dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife comes up to drink your cod liver oil. I bought her a bottle, 'twas just for a try, and the way that she drank it, you'd swear she was dry. I bought her another, it went just the same, till I, oh, she's got cod liver oil on the brain. Oh, doctor, how dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife comes to drink your cod liver oil. My house, it resembles a big doctor shop, with bottles and bottles from bottom to top. And when in the morning the kettle do boil, you would swear you were singing out cod liver oil. Oh, doctor, how dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife comes to drink your cod liver oil. Oh, doctor, how dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife comes to drink your cod liver oil.